Yeah. I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what did daddy always tell you? Straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up the double lip. But what you crying about? You got me? Hey Lee, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad, but I'm gone, but I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you want to cry. Cause you're scared, I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe your tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through a week, on to a lady, uncle's crazy, 80, yeah, but he loves you good, and you better know it. We're all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in a daze, I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move, mama's always on the news. I tried to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me. But things have got so bad between us, I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we were teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be. This is something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this will all just be a dream. Now hush little baby, don't you cry, everything's gonna be alright. Sipping that up, fill up, little lady, I told you, daddy said I'll hold you through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, don't know why. Feel how we feel inside, and they seem a little crazy, pretty baby. But I promise, mom, it's gonna be alright. It's funny, I remember back when you and daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree, and said some of them are from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas, I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bomb. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed, or shot up in the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. I know it hurt so bad, it broke your mama's heart. It seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back to the Chalmers in the flat one bedroom apartment. And your dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Nevada. And that's when daddy went to California with a CD and met Dr. Dre, who was flew your mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, your mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV, and mama didn't like that. You and Lainey were too young to understand. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand. Cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now.